die like this. Not when I'm so close. And not at the hands of a filthy bandit. I could have saved this planet. I could have actually restored order. Kill! A man chooses. A slave obeys. Obey! You bring the crowns and heads of conquered kings to my city steps. You insult my queen. You threaten my people with slavery and death. Oh, I've chosen my words carefully, Persian. Perhaps you should have done the same. But he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself. There are millions of people behind me, but they aren't ready for battle. They are men. Women and children quietly living life in their homes, unaware of the evil approaching. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. We created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, and loyal servant to the true emperor, Marcus Aurelius, father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife, and I will have my vengeance in this life or the next. My brothers of the sword, I would rather fight beside you than an army of thousands. Let no man forget how menacing we are. We are lions. I cannot be caged. I cannot be controlled. Understand this as you die, ever pathetic, ever fools.